when it comes time to support staff, which is carpenters, electricians, bus drivers, bus aides, food service workers, parents in the buildings, that a lot of times you all are unsung heroes, and a lot of times you don't get the recognition that you deserve. So the school district has put out a support staff member of the year for the entire school district. We are fortunate that someone in this room has been chosen for that award for this year for the district. Let me give you a few things that have been said about this individual. Well, the first thing was it'll at least give away, or at least divide half you. He was so warm and friendly, very patient. The kindness this man showed through very simple actions was extremely touching to me. That came from an email from a patron of the district several months ago, unsolicited, and as you all can imagine, we don't get the positives very often a lot of times in our department. But that came from a patron who happened to stop behind this individual's bus and took time to let us know the impact that this person saw that he had on the students' lives. And then this person was nominated by somebody from one of the buildings. He helps even the students who don't ride a special need bus. And what we want him to know is we need him to know what an appreciated team member he is. So at this time, I would like for us to recognize that the Joplin Schools Support Staff of the Year, Jack Long. Jack, we want you to know we do appreciate you. We want to congratulate you on this award. Let you know that you will receive official recognition. So set aside Tuesday evening, the 26th, to attend the Board of Education meeting.
Well, I've got a date
there. You've got a date there. Yeah. With your wife?
I know. No, I'm my girlfriend.
Okay.
Jack, also, Jack,
today
kickoff, we have a little kickoff next year, 1 hour. A keynote presentation was all in the PowerPoint included. I think that's great.
I drive back there by the machine and I get more hot air that way.
Well, since we wanted to make this meeting a celebration, to celebrate Jack, but also to celebrate the job that the rest of you all do, there are cookies here for you all to share. As we finish out the year, know that you all are appreciated. And I want you to know that I think it's great that one of our very own has been recognized and very deserving.
I showed you they're all blind, though.
They're all blind, exactly. So anyway, well, make sure you come around, shake Jack's hand, congratulate him, and make sure you get a cookie. And thank you guys for being here and for what you do on a daily basis.